I heard there's a P here as well. So we'll go home and then go to P. Sounds like a plan. Look at me holding the gun. Yeah, buddy. Ah! I'm still holding the gun, what's all this about? Oh, now I've not. Good. Pick up the van. What van? Wait. What's this van? Pick up the... Are you serious? I'm this close and you're really gonna make me pick up a bloody van? Fucking idiots. Better be worth it. Oh yeah, that P was something to do with my purchased property. Oh my god, my property is... Yeah, it is amazing, but my property is miles away, so if it makes me drive back to my property, I don't think I'm gonna be doing that anytime soon. Just to throw it out there. Don't fancy going out of my way when I was so close to my house. Do not tell me. Oh my god, the van's actually gone now. I got close to the van. This game is just trailing me to hell now. Oh, you've just finished the game. That's nice to see. Let's just trail you a bit. Well, actually, I don't know if I've finished it yet. No deed, no weed. Gonna be slow. I was literally right next to the place. Oh, go screw yourself. I might actually sell the place. You can work for an idiot. Because I cannot be bothered with you guys. Just make me come out of my way. And then as soon as I get close to it, then I've apparently failed. Okay then. The van just could not have... No, stand up. This is your fault, weed! Weed shop! You idiots! My worst idea was buying that shop. Nothing but heartache and disappointment. Come on, please spawn me next to it. Knowing my luck, there'll be a nearest hospital about 5 miles away. Probably longer than that. Yeah. Oh my god, it is as well. I'm definitely going to sell that shop now. I was right close to having a cutscene of my life. But oh no, you've got to mess me around. Dive into the car. Oh, you idiot. Disappoint me. Whoever, shut the fuck up. Oh my god. Seeing how far away I am. Oh my god! Shouldn't have got out. Look at this van! What's he doing? Oh my god! It's amazing when you're in a rush, every single car just cuts you off. Please don't tell me to go anywhere else. I'm right next to my house. Suck of shit. Yay, I finally made it. Let me move then. Getting stuck in a wall. Oh my god. Well, I just got in. Let me sit down and have a little relax. Let's see where it is. Let's have a guess, Trevor. No.
Hey, Slick, it's me. What the fuck do you want? You got my money, punk?
Hey, you got some coconut water or something like that? I need some electrolytes. Damn, it's kind of warm, isn't it?
Man, you got a death wish or something. Am I supposed to kill you now?
Oh, no, bro. Not me.
Nah.
Oh, yeah.
But that's my boy.
Yeah, but that's my boy.
He has betrayed everyone he's ever known. He's got you involved with the federal government, and he's messed up several business ventures of mine. He has got to go. And you know what? I'd like to say that this isn't personal, but it is personal.
But the feds, man. The feds have told me to kill Trevor, and I obviously can't kill them both.
Oh, my God.
Steve Haynes, Dave Norton. I own shopping malls. I would not employ those two clowns then. And I make one phone call, their careers, they are over. So you're going to A, listen to some 50 grand a year pension hunter, or B, a billionaire.
Who even the oh my God, I don't know.
Or C, try and be really stupid and save those two idiot mentors of yours and have everybody in the goddamn state crawling up your ass. A, B, or C, time's ticking. Beep, 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 and your answer is...
And you know what? Man, fuck you.
Genius answer, pal. Total genius, but time is running. You think about it. Me, I got a triathlon coming up, and I am in deep training. Bye-bye.
Man, fuck you.
So this is what people's on about then. A, B, or C. Death wish, kill Trevor. Death wish, I like both of them too much.
Franklin?
Lester, dawg. Man, we need to talk. I got a problem I need your help with. Man, actually, fuck it. Man, we all got a problem you can help us with.
Calm down, all right? Come to my house.
All right, I'm coming.
Oh, crap. Oh, where's my car? Well, that was worthwhile, wasn't it? I'm sick of people just feeling the need to come past my house and move my cars. Like, why can't you leave them where I parked them? It's my car, my garden. Bloody park them wherever I want to. Oh my God, where's this? Where is it? Could possibly be blind in not seeing this, but... actually, I can't see it. Look, it's there! Why can't I see the L? Oh, now I can see it. Might have been there all along, who knows. Oh, so I've got a death wish. Everyone will be looking to kill me now. Oh, sometimes I just overcorrect it too much.
Hey, leave that lotion alone. You gotta get to work. Hope you're all staying safe out there and listen. Come closer, listen. Lay off the bean machine. That stuff right there, bean machine, it makes you hyper. Lay off the energy drinks. Lay off the up and atom.
Oh, I went the wrong way. Please let me go straight back down. Nope. Probably could get that way, but... they want to show on this way first if it went the fastest.
My car, you damn moron!
Need to get off the next exit there. Feels like ages of the worst since I came here. Oops. Sorry. Got the houses confused then.
What's the panic, bro? What the fuck do you think? Man, imagine a fucking scenario that will fuck things up the worst.
Boy, my mind is just racing. But you know, I don't want to say something that's really exciting and then you have to act all deflated and say, no, it's just that somebody got the same tattoo I got. So why don't you just go ahead and tell me?
Some motherfucker wants me to kill Michael. Some other motherfucker wants me to kill Trevor. I feel I can't kill both of them. Man, I'm fucked, man. I don't know what the fuck to do right now.
Well, I can see that. Who are the motherfuckers?
Steve Haynes, this angry motherfucker from the FIB. Yeah. Devin Weston, man. You know the,
Rich fucker from whatever hole he hibernates in.
Exactly.
All right. I say kill Michael, then kill Trevor.
No.
Man, are you for real?
You're fucked, you know? I don't know.
You know everything, dawg.
I know, okay? But I'm sorry. I guess this is it. You know, I'm doing my best, man. I don't know how you can deal with both of them.
I know, man.
Shit.
Fake the deaths.
Every single one of us is fucked. Unless...